fires that high and deep to right field, and goodbye. A grand slam from Brett Gardner. A nice way to settle into spring for the Yankee vet. It's 4-0 Yanks.
Looked like something off speed, maybe a slider or a curveball. Definitely down and in, and Gardner's all over it. The only question was fair or foul, and that was easily fair for a grand salami for Brett Gardner.